Morning, all of you. Today's story, The Power of Prayer. There lived a family of two birds on a tree top. The mother bird laid many eggs and all of them hatched out into beautiful cuckoo chicks. One among them was a disabled chick. The mother bird was very afraid with the chick. So was the father bird too. Both the parents took turns to feed the chick. One day, there was a big forest fire. It was spread fast too. All birds and animals were placed in fear. The father bird said to chicks, "Fly away, children, fly away to safety." The mother bird asked to sorrow in God, "How can we leave their poor chicks that can even walk?" The parent decided to stay with the chicks. The disabled chicks started praying earnestly, "Oh Lord, please quench the forest fire and save all animals. Look at the afraid and love my parents have for me. For you are the father of the world. Don't you have a friend like that, my parents?" What a surprise! The forest was drenched by a sudden rain and the forest fire was quenched. Moral: earnest prayers are answered positively. Thank you.